Hey guys, I have another haul video for you because today I went to the MAC store and I went to Victoria's Secret also. And at the MAC store I got two Pro Color palettes, the empty eyeshadow palette that holds 15 eyeshadows, and I only got 4 eyeshadows. So on the top left right there I got Expensive Pink, the green one is called Humid, and Woodwinked on the bottom right there, and Satin Taupe, the famous Satin Taupe. And Expensive Pink is not really a pink color, it's kind of like a peachy pink, but it has this really nice gold shimmer to it. Humid, I've been eyeing for a long time and I finally got it. It's a gorgeous emerald color. Woodwinked is a bronzy kind of brown color, nice neutral one. And Satin Taupe is a darker brown color than Woodwinked. So I went to a freestanding MAC store and the eyeshadow pans were $10.50 each. And the palettes, I'm not really sure how much they cost because somebody else has my receipt right now, but I think it's about $13. Correct me if I'm wrong. If somebody knows, please put a comment. The main reason why I went to MAC today was because I heard from Makeup Videos and More in one of her videos that the freestanding MAC stores, not the ones in the department stores, they were giving out a free lipstick called California Dreaming to California residents. And all I had to do was print out the coupon, and I found it at Persepez's website. But today was the last day, unfortunately. Today is June 30th. And if it's tomorrow, you know, if it's July already, it's not going on anymore. And it's a really nice, beautiful color. It's a baby pink color, like a soft pink. And it's not like a bright pink or a fuchsia or a hot pink. It's a very wearable pink. And can you believe that this is free with no purchase necessary? You just print out the coupon and they give you the lipstick for free. And how cool is that? Like, when do you ever get a $14 lipstick for free? Anywhere, from any company out there. It's such a good idea, great idea, you know, what MAC did. I hope like they can do it for other states, other popular states like New York or Texas, Florida, Illinois, because... So that's what I got from MAC, and then I went to Vicky's Secret, and they're having their semi-annual sale, and I got 10 products. I got 6 of their loose eyeshadows and 4 lip glosses, and all of these products were $7, but they were all 75% off, except for one of these. This one wasn't on sale. This is called Copper Feel. That one wasn't on sale. So let me go through the colors. This is In the Mink, Copper Peel. Laguna Peach, Petal to the Metal, Petal, P-E-T-A-L, like a rose petal, Tenzo Plum, and Money Baby. Okay, these are the Beauty Rush Luminous Shadows, and they're 1 gram each, and in the handle is like a loose bead in there, so that's what's making the noise. It's not like nail polish where you have like a little ball in there that shakes up the powder. This is actually loose eyeshadow, and it comes with a tip like this, like a little sponge tip. And it's not like really falling off, you know, it kind of sticks onto there, and it applies very creamy. It feels like it's actually a cream shadow, but it's not. It's a loose powder, and it goes on easily, it blends well, and it's very pigmented. Let me just show you. A darker color right here. See how it just swipes on easily? See that? I'm really happy with these products. As for the finishes of the Beauty Rush Luminous Shadows, the In the Mink and the Money Baby, they're more matte, but they have like really small pieces of shimmer in them. You can't hardly tell. Copper Feel is more of a satin finish. It's a little shimmery too, but it's more shimmery than the first two that I mentioned. And these three right here, these are very shimmery. They're like
pearl colors.
Okay, the Beauty Rush lip glosses. Toasty Almond is like a light brown sugar bronzy color. Spice Girl is like a honey gold color. Oops. Mocha Boom is like a really light vanilla color, slightly peachy, like really light color. And Smoothie Moves is a lilac color, but again, these are all sheer. And all of these lip glosses, they do have a scent to them. The scents actually match the name. So Toasty Almond smells like almond, and they do have a taste to it too. Spice Girl, it kind of smells like talcum powder to me, mixed with something else. I can't really place the smell. But to me, it smells kind of like talcum powder. Mocha Boom smells like mocha. And Smoothie Moves smells kind of fruity. And this one is like a nice lilac one. This one looks crazy when you put it on, but once you spread it over your lips, it thins out. All of these are sheer. And it has like a nice glass-like quality, the gloss part. And it has like very nice shimmers to it. It's a little gritty, but it doesn't bother me. If you have any questions about these products, just ask, comment, or send me a message. I don't mind messages. And thanks for watching again, and thanks for joining me. I'm really happy about this haul, and I love this lipstick, and it's completely free. I love it. Okay, guys, bye.
You make me so weak. I never felt so special. I can't compare you to another. Sugar, you keep me smiling. Baby, don't stop it. I'm loving this thing. I give you my everything. It's you and I, baby. And no matter what it takes, boy, I'll stay with you. And I won't stop this feeling, baby, that's the truth. You're the one for me, only you I see. Making sweet love all night long. This love we have is so strong. You